All I wanna do is stay right here on the floor. Get lost in the night and dance like there's no tomorrow. Don't care about the sunrise, somebody please just hit the light. All I wanna do is dance like there's no tomorrow. Day just wasn't my day, everyone's getting me so fed up. I gotta find a way, I know what can
be. Yo, you're on the making of the Paula Abdul video for Dance Like There's No Tomorrow. This is a hot video for the first single from the album Randy Jackson's Music Club Volume 1. You know, Paula's in various attires. You can see her over there. She's looking very fly, you know, doing her whole thing. So we've been doing like this TV show thing, man. But this is hot, man. You guys see behind the scenes, inside the head of the video, dog. We're here at The Lot in LA, California. Yes, right. And we're gonna start here on stage 7. You're gonna see a bunch of stuff jumping off here. Then you're gonna move over to stage 5 with a whole nother setup. This is hot. It's the only place to be. Come on, why? What? This video, we decided to go with Scott Spears, our video director. In fact, it's co-directed by him and Miss Paula Abdul. Working with Scott Spears was really cool, man. He's an exciting, new, young, energetic director. He's done a bunch of cool things. He's a funny guy. He laughs a lot. He cracks jokes. So it was a good time, man. He did his thing, man. You know, I think this is going to be a big video for all of us. Come on, man. You know it's going to be good. We laying it down, it's always good. And you know, this is the band setup right here. You see me wearing the bass, you know, we're gonna rock a little band scene right here. And you got Robbie back there on the drums, you got Oliver here on the guitar, you got Dennis there on the keyboards, Dennis is doing his thing. You see, you got the wall, the Marshall amps right there, you know what I'm saying? You got his Casio here. So, you know, we're trying to do our thing right about now. We're trying to hold it down right here. Working with Paula Abdul was like a dream come true for me, because we've known each other for a long time, always wanted to do something together, been sitting here on Idol for, you know, this is our 7th season now, and we've been talking, dude, man, we should do something, and every year we say we're going to do it. Finally, I found this song by these great writers. They're called DK, these writers and producers in Denmark, and I go, Paula, this is the joint for you, this is the record, dude. I got it. Come on, we got to do this. She heard it in San Diego while we were on the Idol audition tours for season 7, and she was like, oh my God, that is it.
Paula got in touch with me and said that Randy Jackson had found her a song.
that she loved and thought was perfect for her, and that he wanted her to record on this record that he's doing. And would I be interested in producing and working with her on it? And so she emailed me the song, and it was pretty immediate, and it sounded to me like it would really work for her on a bunch of levels, you know. And it seemed like it would be fun, you know, 20 years later, jumping in the studio and seeing what we could do.
I made a lot of records, but I got to tell you, there was something, because this had no edge to it. There was no roadmap. It had to be this, or had to be that, or this. This was just a fun experience. I was like, you know what? Let's just have some fun. Let's not put anything on it. Let's just have a good time. Because, you know, the dog likes to have fun. You know, fun's my game, right? Come on. Music, fun. What a concept. All I came up with is unique design, this whole mic stand kick thing design that is just so the bomb. It's almost like some kind of cool, like James Brown kind of effect. I'd never seen anything like it. I didn't even know she could do this. She came into the studio, dude. I mean, she hadn't been probably recording anything in over a decade. She came into the studio, and I'm telling you, crazy, recorded the whole thing in an hour. I mean, I was like, yo. I mean, it's like even better than before. I mean, I was like, what? So, you know, it was just really cool. It felt like old home week. Scott was new, but everything felt like old home week, you know? So it was very, very cool.
Scott, I am the director. The crew is excellent. We have Shuttle Dietrichson is shooting it. He's an amazing DP from Europe. We have Dave Wilson is the production designer. Amazing production designer, has worked with everybody. Tice is our choreographer, and Paula also had a big hand in the choreography, so she really workshopped with Tice to get the moves down that you're going to be seeing.
Yeah. Really fun.
All I wanna do is stay right here on the floor. Get lost in the night and dance like there's no tomorrow. Don't care about the sunrise, somebody please just hit the light. All I wanna do is dance like there's no tomorrow.
There's a lot of things in this video, special effects, where people will be jumping in the air and Paul will be landing and then we're landing. So it's really like coordination and timing and syncing it all up and making the director's vision come to life. So, as well as Paula's. Because Lord knows she's got a vision, baby.
She's got a lot of vision.
She does. It's a great, broad vision, and it has taught so many people, so many dancers and so many choreographers and so many aspiring choreographers. She's really paved the way for a lot of people.